Do you seriously think I'm a bigger threat than the Scarlet Witch?
Oh, we can handle you, little witch, if she decides to dream of.
No, no, you cannot.
If they wanted Otterland's assassin, they'd get her, and word help them when she arrived.
Looking at me like you want my man. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
I know that day's gonna come. I just want the devil to hate me. Oh, I call and I rush out. All out of breath now. You got that power over me. My mind, everything I hold dear resides in those eyes. You got that power over me.
Good luck to anyone who tries to go after Rowan Whitethorn.
Because Aelin will burn them to ash.
Because Rowan Whitethorn will always be the person who walks away from that encounter, not the assailant.
It's going to be rough. It's going to feel like it's going on for a long time, so it's going to be hard to stay alert. It's going to be even harder to be quiet, but you have to do both. You have to do every single thing I say, or we will not make it. Understand?
Throne of Glass reading order. You start with Throne of Glass. It's the name of the series. Okay? Crown of Midnight, number 2 in the series, makes sense. I read Air and Fire? Don't do that. Read Assassin's Blade first. I know it's the prequel, honey. Don't let it confuse you. Then read Air of Fire. Queen of Shadows, not that special. Read it after Air of Fire. Empire of Storms and Tower of Dawn. I know you've heard about the tandem read. Do it. Don't let it frighten you. Do it. I have a guide in my bio. Don't be scared. You don't want to read these separate. Tower of Dawn spoils Empire of Storms. Mm-mm. Empire of Storms, if you read it first, you're not going to want to read Tower of Dawn. And then, literally one of the best books that I've ever read. Okay?
That I'm talking to everyone here but you. plane, but no, take me home. Take me home where I belong. I can't take it anymore.
Sing it up to the end. Now that it's raining.